Owen.
Owen.
No, I lost all my money.
Hi, I love your music, your session inspiration.
Thank you.
I can't wait to tell my friends about it. Oh my god.
What happened, Ventidius?
Oh, Timon, last night I was robbed by a group of men. Now I'm broke.
How much did you lose?
I lost all of it. I lost everything.
Don't worry. Come to my concert tomorrow.
Okay.
You might know him for his kindness, honesty, and loyalty. In dark times, one of the best things you can do is to help out your friends. So, Ventidius, here you go.
Timon, I'll always be by your side. As the court closes the case, I'll return your generous gift.
Thank you. You're a good man.
You know what? I bet $1,000 that...
But Steven, you can't keep on hanging out money.
Don't worry, I'm well off.
But your bank account...
It's okay.
Flavius, get the door.
Good morning. May I please speak to Mr. Wright?
That's me.
The National Bank of Athens would like to inform you that we decided to freeze your bank account until further notice. Once the motion is granted, the bank will continue with the sale of this property.
What?
You're bankrupt. You have 48 hours to pack your things and leave the house.
I think you got the wrong address.
Unfortunately, Mr. Wright, the bank is never wrong.
She's right. Your digits have been disappearing for over a year.
What? Why didn't you tell me, Flavius?
Even if I told you, you would never listen.
Hello.
Hello, I'm from Timon Wright. He has financial difficulties and he lost his house.
Timon Wright? Really? How may I help?
Since we know that you're in a good, wealthy position, if it's possible, can you owe us the money? He needs a new house to stay in.
I'm sorry, I'm running late for work. Sorry, I should talk to you later. Goodbye.
What? Hi, Ventidius. If you've heard, Flavius has a lot of, like, a big financial problem right now.
What kind of trouble?
Well, he is declared to be bankrupt and he's going to lose his money and his house in 2 days. And since we offered you money and helped you, could you please help us out too?
I'm saving money for a new Mercedes. Can't help. Sorry, bye.
Oh, Flavius, did no one offer me help?
Unfortunately not.
I understand. So, there's no hope for me. But I might as well throw the last party. Go invite all of my friends.
I'll get right on it.
Guests should be arriving soon. I don't have any real friends. Everyone needed me because of my money. Tomorrow at dawn, I'm fleeing Athens. Thank you for being such a loyal manager.
No, Timon, I won't leave you. I'll always be by your side.
Sure. Sorry, Flavius. I can't take you with me. I have to flee alone. I wonder what the sack is doing in such a remote place like the forest. If I get lucky, it will be stuffed with potatoes. Gold is no use for me anymore. I'm not returning to Athens anyway. Nobody needs me there.
That's not true, Timon. I need you.
Why are you here, Flavius?
I can't let you live in the forest. I brought you some water and food. We have to go back to Athens.
I like it more in the forest. It's much more peaceful and I don't have worries. Thank you for being such a loyal friend and a good manager, but I can't go with you.
Who's there?
It's me, Alcibi. It's Timon. I really need your help. The parliament is getting out of hand. It's imprisoning and executing innocent citizens. I need your help.
I mean, what's your plan?
I have a friend, a reporter. His weekly paper seeking to expose the government and show the people what's really going on. Then more people will be on our side and we can gather an army to help overthrow them. We'll depart tomorrow at dawn.
I'm not going, Alcibiades.
Are you sure you're not going?
Yes, I'm sure.
I won't let you down.
What do you think of Alcibiades as our new president?
In the world of politics, I can see the corruption of Greece happening soon.
How did my life become so meaningless? I don't care if I die.
My dear country, here I stand today to honor the memory of my dear friend, talented individual, Timon Wright, and to mourn his wrongful death. Anyone who disagrees with me is free to leave Athens. Together, we can make this country prosper, but I need every single one of you on my side. Thank you.